Alright, welcome back to the stream. Hey, jelly beans. Back to Dark Souls 3 PvP. The quest for 699 pale tongues continues. I have a total of 508 plus 99. So I need 92 more to make my goal. Don't think we'll get it tonight. Keep plugging along. Is there anybody out there? Oh, there we go. My goal is definitely in sight now. Oops. Well, he's up here. Oh, I see it. Shit. I'm totally not in the right spot. I see someone running. Shithead. Bitch. Filthy caster. Damn it. Lucky, lucky. Way back in as well. He was dead. Damn casters. I better go get my souls. Excuse me. Get your stick out of here, dude. Crab. I hate those crabs so much. Whee! Splat. That guy had a bad day. So you had a bad day. Wig. Swig of Estus. We got a chance at that guy. Sudden death for one of us. Dog is dead.
Damn it. GG. Although I did get a parry, didn't I? I didn't have any luck with parrying tonight, but I parried that blue, I just didn't repost him. Much for that invasion. Whoops. Much better luck earlier in the day. That's for sure. Hey, back here again. Woody Helen. Okay. Stop summoning phantoms. Stand up and fight. I'm not even here. Every time he's near the boss. Yeah, they're all the way down below. Yeah, they're down. Damn it. That's wrong. Alright. Alright, forget it. I'm not chasing them all the way down into the swamp. It's too far for me to run. Oops. Yeah. Nice try. What is it with meme? Baron, our fallen armor set, and that stupid ice straight sword. I had to upgrade the Twinkling Titanite. How much of a Twinkling Titanite could you have at this point? Cerebus. Oops. I already buffed my sword. There we go.
Hey!
I'm not going over there because you're just going to jump on me. I'm not gonna get close to that edge. You're not gonna make me. I see the guy up there. Whoop! He's gonna have to come down here. Just sit and wait.
Hey!
I'm down here. Come on. Come on, wussy. You gonna come down here? I should have switched. I probably could have killed him. Gotta remember the weapon swap.
Hey!
Patience is the key. Winning a successful invasion when the odds are against you. Holy shit! You're like 40k for that. That's been the Phantom. Oh shit, we better go spend that. See, I could have rushed headlong into that and probably end up getting killed. Just wait for them to get frustrated and make a mistake. Even seeding the world didn't help them. What should I buy? Let's finish stocking up on that. Straight finish that. Full on prism stones. Now my kukri got pretty kukri. Green blossoms I never use, poison. Need those. And I'll do Karthus Ruse this time.
Ashen One, be sure
to bring more souls. Alright, cool. Back to the forest. Ladder. Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. How do you like that, Mr. Crab? There we go. Understand that. I didn't get the point of that, unless he was on their side, but. If I see that guy again, I'll just backstab him. Dies a lot. Nice try. Nice try, dude. I guess his name wasn't a mistake. It wasn't a misdirection, deception. He does die a lot. Too fast. Excuse me. Well, Saint Leroy, nice, nice name. Behind me. There he is. Enough trying to parry. Yeah. Oh, freaking stun locked me with that thing. You dick. Yeah, okay. You're lucky to survive. I follow my own rule about patience. Now I have any luck with parries today. Traveler. Dead. About to be dead. Dude, you grab me, probably gonna kill. An easy kill. Come on. Oh, search, find. Trees. Son of a gun. How are we doing tonight? Not so good. 512. Almost gotten 10.
Took 43 minutes to get 10. More or less than that, right? Because I had 502 when I started, right? Because I said I needed 98 more to go. That's right. Now I'm down to 77 more to go. No, 87. BRY. Bry, maybe? A valiant effort, my friend. Valiant effort. The pairing is just not here today at all. We got a partial. Ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye.
poisoned. And is he by himself? Oh boy! Get in the slow walk. There was no great accomplishment in that kill. He panicked. I'm really surprised how many, at this game's been out coming up on a year, the amount of low-level invasions that I get. And people that don't know seem like they know what they're doing. Although, to be fair, it's taken a lot of time and a lot of hours to get better at PvP. Then a mortar. I had a good run of no summons, just hosts. I guess it's all done now. Magic user. Once I got in there, I was toast. He had no choice. He was falling off no matter what. Finally get a parry and I couldn't weapon swap. Weapon swap might have finished that guy. Another shot at those dudes too. A lot of people I'd like another shot at. Come on, you wusses. I shouldn't have buffed. I should have just went for it. So, whoop, hop, bop. See, do that. I gotta remember to do it. I was getting so much better at that. Weapon swapping to my riposte dagger. Buckley. Where, oh, there he is. Boop. Excuse me. Yeah, that was really effective. I didn't have my Estus back up. I would have died. That was a successful invasion. That parry was key. That parry was key. Man, I almost didn't fight that guy. I was gonna be honorable and let him go because he didn't gank me with the blue. But I did. Another pale tongue closer to our goal. Yeah, a lot of health or really good armor because he had like 1,000 health because I did like 600 and he had 440 left or something. After I did all that damage. Amigo, that's right. There he is. Let's try, amigo. I don't have any carvings, do I? Very good. Very good. I'm sorry. Okay, who's next? Will I die, or will they die? We'll soon find out. Never mind. Nope. Hello. Jesus. God, how much assets does this dude have? You just out-estus me, dude. You out-estus me. He had way more estus than I did. Why 699? Because that's the max you can have. Oops, you can have 99, hold 99, and then 600 in your inventory. So I'm trying to max out. That's where I came up with that crazy number. Alright, now where's this guy? I think I fought this guy before. I can't remember what the outcome was. Oh yeah, this guy. I won, or he won, I mean. Dumb. That was really dumb of me. Oh man, that was close. That was close. All right, now we're even with that guy. I fought him earlier. He beat me once. Now I beat him once. And he is definitely... I'm sorry, excuse me. Yes, that guy... I fought him earlier. And I thought it was a normal invasion. And so I healed. So he gave me the clap. Like, good job. So I understood that he wanted a no-heal fight. Heal fight. And he didn't gank me when a blue came in. So he's... looking for PvP, he's just hanging out in this area asking to be invaded so he can get fair fights. So normally when I find someone like that, I honor what they're trying to do and not heal. And actually the first time that we fought too, somebody came in and attacked me, so he backed off a blue or something, and so I healed up and then I chugged all my Estus to show him that I understood what he was doing. Alright. I hate fighting down this little corridor. Yeah, you just started it. It's taken me a very long time to get used to it, to PvP. I was never really much. I did much better with PvP in Bloodborne. I was not good, and I'm still not very good. I'm still not very good at Dark Souls 1 or 2, but I put a lot of practice into 3 to try and get better. Yeah, it's cool, when you fight gankers and then someone else comes in to help you. That is fun. I like having those battles when it's like 3-on-3 or 2-on-2 and it's just mass chaos. That's a lot of fun. What I don't get sometimes is though you come in to help a red, or in this area a watchdog, a Farron will be there, and they'll turn around and attack you instead of attacking the hosts. Like out of the blue, like for no reason. I don't get it sometimes. Now if it's a fight club or something like that, I understand. Whoa! His body's falling all over the place. They're over here, I saw it. A health bar or something. Oh yeah. Mean? That was like a worst parry in the history of parries. Now we have a nice fight, just me and your yellow.
I know. Don't you hate? I hate it when the host disconnects. I had one today, an invasion today, where the host disconnected just as I killed him. So I got the error message that there was a disconnect, and so I didn't get my my reward or my pale tongue or an ember for it. I was like, "Damn you!" Because he must he stopped. He was moving. And he stopped moving, and I hit him once. He died, and then the disconnect came. So he must have jumped up in real life and disconnected his internet or turned off his Wi-Fi or whatever. I don't really get it why people disconnect. I mean, I guess if you're really new and you're don't have any embers left and you needed it to, you need help, I guess I understand. Yeah, true, right? If you don't want to get invaded, play offline. That's my attitude too. Oops, I never hit my thing again. And especially in this game, it's rare that you get invaded when you're by yourself. If you don't want to get invaded, don't summon either. Let's get out of this deep water. I'm not good fighting big weapons. Like that. Heal. I'm healing. This is not going well for me. Oh. I'm stuck in a tree. I know I can't parry that either. I just don't have anything I can't get in on him. Mode.
Sorry, easy mode. Good job, buddy. That guy saved my butt. And I think that was my armor that killed him, too. So I like using the Armor of Thrones. Armor of Thorns. Sometimes you can finish people off, especially when they're running like that. Can roll into them a couple times and they have no HP left. And it only does like 20 damage, but that's all they got left. You can finish them sometimes. Especially if you're both low on health. Because if you can keep rolling, it's hard for them to hit you. But every time you roll into them, they take damage. Of embers, gummy. Whoa, I see him. And the question is, he alone? There's the AFK. Hi. There it goes. I think I look like somebody I just invaded a few minutes ago. The guy plunge attacked and fell down the hole. By the boss. Are they just dressed the same, or if that was the same guy? You try not to pick on people. But they're obviously not very strong or not very good at PvP, and I don't repeatedly invade them. I don't like to just pile it out and keep killing them over and over again. I'll have to keep an eye out for that name in case I invade him again. Not over there. There he is. Alright, cool. I got help. Hello. Haha, we had the exact same idea. Trying to bait me into a parry. Close. That was really close. I wonder where the other invader is. He never showed up. How we doing our total? 523. Two more and we're down to 75. I'm having good luck again tonight. Luna Florette. Is that like the Lady Luna Freya? Hello, crab. Door summoned.
Hey!
I don't know if that wasn't a real person. Are they not up here? Was that just a phantom? Not a phantom, a ghost? Boy, I look stupid. No, it's just a ghost. Shit, where the hell are they? Didn't I hear it? I thought I heard someone. Come in. I don't know. I'm losing my mind. I often wonder why no one cosplays as this guy. Like, kill him? You kill him in this world, they just stand there. Like this. And try and troll people. What's up, dude? Aha! Now we have some action. Oh my god, there's three of us. I beat the guy, the Phantom was a... I wear an Armor of Thrones. And I think the Watchdog that just came in was an Armor of Thrones guy. Armor of Thrones. I keep saying Armor of Thrones. Armor of Thorns. I need to learn to talk better. Come across Alice before. Pretty sure. Hello. Hello. I didn't... didn't, Too late. I don't think that was the ALS I fought before. Pretty sure the ALS I fought before was a little tougher than that. Yep. Definitely, they were definitely. You can tell, totally tell when someone's new to the game or not. As I was saying earlier, if I come across someone like that, it's obviously not experience with PvP or new to Dark Souls. If I invade them again, I usually don't. I Black Crystal out or drop in some embers or something just to be nice. I don't want to pile on to someone when they don't. I keep getting invaded again and again. Ah, Kabuki. Job. GG. I'm trying to thank you. I'm trying to work on my swap weapon swapping though to for the riposte, and I keep forgetting to do it. My buff sword does pretty good damage on the riposte, but I have a deep, let's see here. Yeah, a deep dagger that does a lot more damage on the riposte. I keep forgetting to switch to it. I was doing better at it, now I kind of lost my, I was doing really well remembering to do the swap, and tonight I have not been doing a good job of swapping that weapon. It didn't matter that time because it had enough. My normal sword did enough damage to finish him. I don't even try to pronounce that. Over here. I see things dying. Oh, I'm gonna parry fireball. That's real smart. Now, is he gonna go run and summon again? Nope. Bye. There. That time I remembered to do it. What happens next? Yeah. Appearing real people is hard. It's taken me a long, long time. And sometimes I'm not that good at it. You just gotta kind of... You gotta practice. I mean, I've practiced a lot with this character. This is my main PvP character. I practiced it a lot. And you gotta know, pick the spots to parry to. Like, I had a couple days where I was just trying to parry everything, and I was getting killed. I was just parry spamming, I wasn't getting anywhere. And you gotta find the right parry tool that works for you with the timing. That's why I use the shield. I've had the best luck with that shield out of any of them. All the different parry tools. Too much parrying that time. Alright, I just gotta back off and heal here. Oh, I'm stuck on something. Rocks. Watch out for those rocks. There we go. Oh, I didn't get my heal off. Damn it, see, like I'm just not getting it at all right now. I'm trying too hard. Shoot, my wife's gone. How much? Get a guard break. I gotta watch myself now. Ah, blew it. I blew that. Hang on, I'll be right back. My wife just called me. I'll have to call her back. Hang on. Okay, I'm back. See, now that's a perfect example of parrying not working. I got too parry spammy. It ended up costing me too much. I tried to finish her off with just a parry and to playing smart. And I need to burn through all my Estus. Helos. I heard someone in buff. There's a phantom. Yep. Hmm.
get help? Yep, I get help. Why is this guy attacking me? See, this is what I don't understand. Alright. We're going for the ladder trick. Didn't fall for it. Sometimes you get people to fall for the ladder trick. Well, that ladder trick works. I'll take that one instead. Oh, we could have worked together, my friend, and we could have gotten both our rewards. But instead, you had to jump down the hole. You jerk! I heard that butthead twice. That's crap. Oh my god. That should have been my backstab, not hers. Why don't you R1 a little bit, running R1 a little bit more? I'm not gonna run over there blindly. I hear you, lady. I've run across that phantom before. Damn, I should have weapon swapped. I wish I could remember that. I might have been able to kill... Sorry, excuse me, kill her. Dang it. Failed. I'm coming. God, not another one of these. I hate these people. They're freaking dark hand. Got itch.
Thank you.
Here, Caitlin. Your buddy's dead. You gonna run now? Go ahead and summon another phantom. Fried chicken. Come here, fried chicken. Try. Let's try. You deserve that. You deserve the point down after you run and frickin' summon. Fried chicken didn't try too hard. Streaming IRL. Amelina. AFK. Or is it just a regular ghost? Pardon me. Take that, you suckerhead. So you decide to gank me. How we doing? 5:28. Let's try to get two more. Down to 70. Here we go. Let's run back to the beginning. Summon another phantom. Find that hard to believe that was a disconnect. That was a real. He wasn't that close to being dead. Fail. Oops. No, come on. Get your setup right. In there. By themselves or with phantoms? Too little, too late. Excuse me. Now why's that coming back on? Okay, I think I fought this guy before. It's the guy with the halberd, right? No. No, it's something to pick up here. You do what I ask you to do. Wasting all your Estus. Buff. Swinging that thing at me. Damn it. Oh, I didn't know Watch Dogs even on. Alright, I'm gonna take a short break. I'll be right back.